Discuss it with your spouse, or your better half, or whomever, your mom, your dad, your sister, somebody that you can talk to who understands you. And if you have fears, let them know about it. You might have to go to your minister, rabbi, priest, or somebody. Maybe they can help you. Or better yet, go to your doctor.